She may be useful to the country in other areas, but as far as a monumental fraud of this magnitude has occurred in that ministry, right under her supervision, it is unimaginable for her to remain in office or sit tight. And Nigerians are watching. And I don't need to, I would only play my part by making this call. I don't need to do much. I know that Nigerians are not naive as to their rights. And Nigerians would definitely continue to press for her resignation